Good evening and welcome to day number 6 of John Durham's trial against Mr. Michael Sussman. Now specifically, the biggest bombshell to have come out of this case, at least thus far, is the fact that according to the testimony of the Clinton campaign manager, it was Hillary herself who approved giving the Trump-Russia allegations to the media. It was not some lower-level aide, it was not some advisor, it was not some random staff member. No, it was Hillary Clinton herself.